we're in the airport, and look, it's still for the 50th, and it's so cool. Now we're gonna go pick up our bags at baggage claim, and we're getting on this train, so let's go. Last time we were here, I kept falling and falling and falling and falling, but yeah. When my sister usually records, she has it really shaky, so I'm trying not to shake it too much. What's up, Z Gang? We're going to the character warehouse where you can get things for a discount. And it'll be easier for, like, me to get things. Okay. Right now, guys, we are looking for the character warehouse. And this place is pretty nice. Very, very nice. Guys, just got out the Disney character warehouse. I got me a new Minnie Mouse phone case. I'll show you it when I get, like, to a mirror or something. But, yeah, I got me a new Minnie Mouse phone case. And it's all good. Z King, this is my new case that I got. Oh, and it has like the dots too. It's really cool. And I have all my, I have all my little watches and stuff. I have my magic band. Now I have like my little gift card watch and my Apple Watch. Guys, I'll have to talk to you back at the resort because my camera phone is about to die. So yeah.
Thank you for flying. Por favor, permanezcan sentados hasta que las puertas se abran automáticamente. Al salir de la cabina,
Guys, we're in Magic Kingdom. I know you just saw that parade. And there's one of the 50th statues. See? So cool. Oh, wait, my big kids are over. But yeah, that's the first one we saw today. And it looks really cool. It's all golden and everything. It has the 50th on. Hey Z Gang, right now we're going back to Magic Kingdom. Yeah, that's old cameraman. He's now the editor. Yeah, you're not cameraman anymore. But yeah, we're going back to Magic Kingdom to have some fun and, you know, celebrate editor's birthday. Happy birthday, editor.
Swimming in January.
Oh yeah, and we were swimming.
Down.
Yeah, we were swimming in the pool in January.
Just leave it. Well,
so yeah, we're just going back to Magic Kingdom, and then we're gonna go get on the bus. So yeah, now we're just waiting for the elevator. Waiting. Oh, my finger's in the camera. There's something on there. Okay. All right. We're outside. We're staying in the 90s. So it's like there's a computer pool. There's a giant computer right there, if you can tell. And then there is the stairs. Like there's some swirly stairs. Okay. Nice singing. Yeah. They said she was a pro. No, she's not a pro. No. She's not a pro. They say she's a pro at driving this stroller.
Man,
But yeah, the stairs are a telephone, and Pop Century, they have a lot of centuries, all the way from the 50s, to the 90s, and we're staying in the 90s. So we jump, we jump 4 years, decades, I don't know. Bye-bye. I'm taking the sidewalk and being safe. No, I don't want to be left. Don't leave me. Z-game, oops. All right, Z-game, we're currently at Magic Kingdom again. Today, Oh, we lost the vibe? We lost something. Okay, but we're at Magic Kingdom again today because we had to take a break. I am cute.
What the hell?
But yeah, we're at Magic Kingdom again today because it was like, because we needed to like take a break and the lines were getting like really long. But now it's like getting darker, so the lines should be a lot shorter for the lights. Yeah, and it feels good. It was like really hot, so we got in the pool when we were at the resort. We're gonna go through security now. Yay! And we are in Magic Kingdom. Now we're just waiting for baby bro, and I don't know where I was just gonna say. But we're in Magic Kingdom. I don't know. We're in. And we're gonna go ride some rides, eat some food, because we are hungry. All I had was some goldfish and gushers and Gatorade. So, yeah. Let's go. Walk through. Oh, yeah, we gotta scan our ticket thingy.
Is it your finger or?
This is her finger.
In Magic Kingdom, guys. Now, actually. So. Have to face the camera this way so you can see me. But yeah, they have a beautiful setup. Now I gotta turn the camera around so you guys can see the beautiful tree. This tree is beautiful. Beautiful tree with popcorn garland. And Main Street is still Christmas season. So yeah, tree. Yeah, it looks good. There's the theater. And the line to go see Mickey in the Mouse is 5 minutes. So
if
we're gonna go do that, it
was like 35, like, but when we left, we saw him already, but we gotta see him again. It's Mickey.
Welcome, everybody.
Who is this? It's the mouse.
Hey, let's see if you have others behind us.
Oh, hey, mouse.
Hello.
Mickey, he had them golden shoes on. It was, why am I doing this? It was like that. But yeah, Mickey had the best shoes on. They were really golden. We saw him already. I told him about his shoes already. But yeah, it smells like popcorn out here. But a lot of people are leaving, so the wait times will be short. And meeting Mickey did not take 5 minutes. It took less than that. We're in and we came out. Mickey pretzel. We finished off the popcorn bucket. So yeah,
Next, we're gonna go back to riding rides, I guess. And it's completely dark now. And this pretzel is fresh, delicious, and we got some. Oh wait, hold on. Let me try it. Oh.
What's up, again?
Hold on. And we got some cheese sauce. Show it to them. Mover, and I thought it would go slow, like really slow. It just sped up and did a hard turn. It's such a beautiful view. Now here's some magic digging. Wait, hold on. Magic. Oh my gosh. The people mover was great. It showed us a tour around Disney, all around, and now we're just going down this downhill escalator.
Milk, so let's try it. It's actually very good. It gives me a bit of a tropical taste, and it's like more of a slushy texture. It's really good, and I'm glad I tried it. It's at Galaxy Edge at Hollywood Studios at Disney World. So I definitely recommend that you try. I give it a 9 out of 10. Sorry, sorry I'm stuttering. It's because, you know, I'm trying to get this down, but it's not too thick and it's not too loose. So definitely try it.
No. good.